Tony Bellew pushed David Haye in the throat as the feud between the pair boiled over again. The rivals had been well behaved until Thursday's final head-to-head press conference ahead of Saturday's heavyweight rematch at the O2. But Bellew lost his cool with Haye during their face-off when he pushed his right forearm into Haye's throat. Security stepped in and order was quickly restored between the pair, who exchanged blows at an earlier press conference before the first fight. Haye claims his whole soul is on the line in the rematch. He says it would tarnish his reputation as a two-weight world champ if he retired on the back of his 11-round stoppage by Bellew when they last met in March 2017. The former WBA heavyweight king insists he needs to put the record right and said, "You're only as good as your last fight, and my last fight was an 11-round stoppage by you. For me, that doesn't sit right. For me, that's the worst finish to any career I could have. That would put a real smudge over my resume. I'd be really disappointed, and it would undo all the great nights I've had. Everything is on the line, my reputation, my whole soul, and I will not allow Tony Bellew to get the win. Last time I thought too much about Tony Bellew and wasted too much energy on him. This time I've focused on myself." Bellew did his best to needle Haye at the Westminster Park Plaza, and he insisted he is mentally stronger than the Londoner. "I just want to fight," he said. "That's the only thing that I'm good at." He looks great, like he did last time. His team sound confident, like they did last time, so let's just see. I'm looking at him and I know he wants to knock every single tooth out of my mouth. This is a fight to the finish. We're going to go and you're going to have to do things you don't want to do. When you look at me, you look at someone mentally stronger than you. You've been in mega blockbusters and now you have to answer to a little fat scouser. There will be no rematch this time, they will just close the curtain on you." The press conference was interrupted by actor James Buckley, who plays Jack Cartwright in The Inbetweeners, who presented Adam Morali with a briefcase and glasses similar to the character Will McKenzie in the hit series. Both camps saw the funny side before everything briefly kicked off when they posed for pictures at the Westminster Park Plaza. Bellew's promoter Eddie Hearn claims his man will finish Haye's career. "This is an intriguing 50-50 matchup, and I'm not sure I've ever been so confident going into a 50-50 fight," he said. "What a wonderful career David Haye has had, but I believe it comes to an end on Saturday night and that Tony Bellew will go on to get the credit he deserves as one of Britain's great, great fighters." Haye's famed trainer Ishmael Salaz said, "Actions speak louder than words, and it's time to do, not say."